Are you also thinking to become a coder? So many ads are out there today. Even Farah Khan is talking about all the three children joining coding classes. And I'm wondering, such celebrities are talking about it, that all the children should be learning coding. It's so surprising. It's just like, when I was talking in 90s and when internet was coming and everyone was talking about IT is the new way, thing. Or when apparel industry was really starting in 90s, and everyone wanted to talk about textile industry, fashion is the new thing. So why do we just start following the trends and the fads so much? I wonder that. Because so many people who have done an IT program are still jobless. So many people who have actually gone and studied fashion are still struggling to find a job into fashion or be successful in fashion. Why can't we just look at thinking about what am I good with? What are my great strengths and skills? And just figure out what should I do out of that? Don't you think so that would be a better world for us to live in? Leave your thoughts below in the DM. And as I want to know, what is the right program that you have chosen based on your strengths?